Right. Now, it was identified earlier that a report dating from the 1990s had said that the Secretary should take a personal and active role in security. Have you done that during your 4 years at the State Department?
I have been very attuned to the environment in which threats are occurring, the intelligence that is available, certainly not the specific requests and decision-making which rests with the security professionals.